Did I stutter? Hello, Steve. How's it going, my dude? Wait, can I get here? Steve, where do I go? Oh, well, thank you for stopping by. Now help me. I just beat Fire Cavern, and I got the Rat's Tail. So I have two crystals, and I have the Rat's Tail. I'm now looking. Going to the River/ Mountains for the airship. I was just in there. It is airship time. It's 100% airship time. I need the Ice Cavern. You can't see Bahamut until you have the airship. That could be wrong. No, I'm not sure. I'm not sure about anything. I'm going to assume that you can't, because I've been everywhere I can get without an airship, except for the one place. I'm assuming, like here, this is where you would fight. Here, right here. I'm sure that's the water grotto, where you fight Kraken. But there's no place to land. Like my ship. It feels like it's only airship accessible. Getting real freaky mad right now. Go to these islands? But you can't land on any of them. No, I didn't get that, Steve. That's why I need the Ice Cavern. Because once I get the Ice Cavern, I go here. But I don't know where the Ice Cavern is. Like, it could be here. That actually makes sense. It's definitely there. Did that already. I gotta go here. Oh yeah, I'm traveling the planet 4,000 times. Straight up not having a good time. Please don't trap me. Please don't trap me. Please don't trap me. You son of a bitch. Once I get the airship, I can go land on those little islands. And I'm sure old Bahamut is in one of them. Fuck. Right, I have the ice brand equipped. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta become a whatever you become. Wait, no. It's up there. Cafe Disco. Cafe Disco is great. It has one of the moments that make me laugh every time. Where they're doing the YMCA, and Dwight smacks Michael in the face. And he's like, oh, come on, man, it wasn't even the Y. So I gotta go up and around. That almost turned bad. Noobs with the big level, and now they're somehow ahead of us. Wait, are they ahead of us? Oh yeah, because they're the only ones that survived the mind flayer attack, right? It's right freaking there. No. No, it's not. Thank you. I just gotta go up and around.
I am so freaking mad.
Not really, we're good. Fights for the win. For just a low little cost of. Oh, I don't even know. I don't even have any incentives for that. You know what it's time for? The old baked on dog. Let's go. Didn't mean to create a link. That's okay. Moobot, ban him. It's right there. That's gotta be it. It only took an hour to move on. An hour to get to the next place. Okay, you know what, you baby? Here. Yes, thank you. I mean, I would have found it eventually, but it might have been for like 14 hours. Toronto lost in the shootout. I was watching highlights. And they should never have went to a shootout. It definitely should have been over in overtime. Hey, that's cool, Steve. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. I'm pretty sure I know where the airship is, though. But the thing is like, no one told you what to do. Yeah, he made some nice saves. Oh, the old blood bones, eh? Okay, so one-shotting stuff in here. That's good to know. Yo, this place looks nice. Uh-oh. Okay, they're weak. Piss Codemon. My favorite Digimon. Oh wow, they just are really not messing around. They're like, yeah, you know what? Eat every enemy that can put you to sleep and turn you to stone. Fuck! Ha ha ha. happened 2 days ago, Steve. Oh boy. Get him. Oh, I also found out when my alerts were playing. Twice. For some reason. Well, yeah, for some reason, my donation source was affecting everything. So every time a follow would come, it would go on my follow source and my donation source. So I don't know. I don't understand. I guess we'll just defend. I mean, this could be really bad. You guys need to die right now. I don't know why I'm adventuring around. Like, let's just kill everything. Flap. Oh, flap. That was a double flap. Oh, we almost had the rare triple flap. Flap, not flap. Yo, newbie hitting triple digit melee damage. Hey, buddy. Okay, so, oh, hey, buddy. Gonna have to assume something here. Fuck. How many times, fuck, do I get to walk on those cracks? Twice? Oh, wow. Fuck. I fell right through that mother. Oh, I didn't believe you. I'm done believing you. I thought it would give me like 2 chances, though. There's the lava damage.
What are you doing?
Yeah, can you not do that? Oh. Don't do that, buddy. Oh no, the blood bones. Fuck. Yo, There's nothing better than that blocking animation. Nothing at all. Do it again, one more time. See it again. Yo, look at all the money I'm getting that I'm not gonna ever use. Yo, let's go! Winter Wolf. I do my most damage I've ever done with an Ice Brand against a Winter Wolf. Interesting. Useless fetch quest. There's only like 17 more of those. Foolish me for thinking that I was gonna finish this game tonight. Why am I in basement one again all of a sudden? What the F is going on here, everybody? What the frazzle bazzle? You know, I was wondering why 3-on-3 was trending on Twitter. And it's because the Leafs lost in a shootout. That's why it's trending. If the Leafs would have won in a shootout, they would have been fine. Oh, I love fan bases. I love them. Oh, that's 100% why it's trending. I mean, I agree with it. I agree with it. Every fan base is like it. I'm not just calling out. I guess I just see it more because I have. I don't have worldwide trends, I don't think. I think I just have Canadian trends. That's why I see everything. I wish they got rid of the shootout. Oh, I'm an idiot. Yo, I'm not an idiot. Hockey Twitter is worse Twitter. Yeah, but I missed. Yo, I have to go back there. Oh, what is... What are these? What are these? I have the ice brand, yes. If that's what you're talking about. What's up, noobs? Ice shield, baby. Fuse blue. You know what? I don't need what's in those chests. Okay, I'm back. What is Hail Hydra from? Like, I thought that too when you said that, but I don't remember what it's from. Okay. Maybe I don't know. I don't watch superhero movies. I'll make those incentives instead, all the movies I haven't watched. Just sit down and watch them all one day. Ryukin Desert. Hell yeah. Like, who has any idea on why to be here? It's an airship, everybody. Let's go! No more random battles. We got a banger playing now, too. This ain't Final Fantasy VI. I'm not gonna run into Death Gaze. That would be pretty badass, though. Yo, that waterfall is 1000% a dungeon. Don't even tell me it isn't. Don't even tell me. Okay, very precise movement. You. I don't know where to go for the Mr. Dragon. Is it here? I mean, what's the worst that can happen, right? Show me the Dargon. Matoya's cave music is playing. A dry ether and a gold needle. Sphinx. One Sphinx. I mean, I'm assuming this is where Bahamut is if I just ran into a dragon. Oh, okay, yeah, you can get effed. Yeah, where is he? Well, that's nice. They don't kill for fun. Well, never the first hole you get right. A good time, I bet. Where the hell's Bahamut? Why are you just living in this hole by yourself? Ah, okay, yeah, of course. Bahamut is surrounded in forest. It makes sense. Don't even question it. I'm just robbing the dragons. Like, I don't want this. Can I give it back? This money. Wait, maybe I do. I bet you, like, the class spells are really expensive. Okay, fine, dragons, I'll take your money. Now, can you please tell me how to get out? Okay, so I went to every one of these. So, good news. No dragon. Oh, hey, there it is, right here. That's where the waterfall is. Which one did I miss? This one? These two? Oh, hey, check it out. Looks like a dragon. And this is his eye. Go. Oh, I did that already. Oh, F. Okay, Bahamut. Okay, this seems more like it. Of course, it's the last one I check. Legitimately never fails. Buddy. Mind your tongue. Okay. Yo! Take a picture.
Long has it been since men of courage stood before me. Your bravery would seem worthy of consideration.
Bahamut smokes a lot.
The rat's tail you carry is a fitting token of courage and strength. So be it. I shall honor you with titles befitting your valor.
He gave us capes.
Hell yeah.
No increase in HP or anything? Oh, he can have the elven cloak? You know what? I think I'm actually gonna give it to her. Yeah, she needs some defense. Oh, so that's why it's probably better to come here as soon as possible. Okay. Makes sense. But I mean, it doesn't really matter because I'm dead sexy now. Look at this booty. Booty, 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 booty. Booty. Talking so bootylicious, baby. I don't think you're ready for this booty. I don't think you're ready for this booty. Where are the desert nomads? I don't know where they are. I'm gonna go to this place first to buy new magic and new gear. The desert I just passed? Oh, okay. Hey, well, like always, thanks for hanging out, Steve. Appreciate you hanging out. Have a good sleep. Have a good day at work tomorrow. Tomorrow is Friday. Ambushed by Steve's while he leaves. Well, ain't that ironic? All the Steves are here. That's what the monk says. Man. I thought a class change would make me stronger. Monster. All the class change did was give me a haircut. Yes, your legs are wonderful. How's she a mermaid if she has legs? I feel like these people are gonna, like, knock me out and steal my legs.
Hey, it would sure be a shame if something happened to those beautiful legs of yours.
Oh, wow. They tell you an NPC that helped. An ancient race known as the Sky People. My brother Oon told me he could speak if only he had the Rosetta Stone. Even tablets. There's tablets in there. Like the iPad 4. The new Samsung Galaxy tablet. So, I gotta go beat the Kraken to get the Rosetta Stone. Gosh, that's a lot of gil. What was? Yo, there's a dragon here. Oh, and he's... text has changed. Okay, I gotta go to the desert. Oh, I don't know, I assume it's right over here. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, that's my airship that's glowing. My friends at. The Desert Beretta. Where's the Desert Eagle? Well, this boy's got defense. I mean, you have to, right? Really? That's what I had to do there? So I bought a fairy in a bottle. Wait, do I have to, like, rub it? I haven't saved since I changed. Yo, straight up, Muhammad just gave us a haircut. Muhammad was like, oh, I'll take a little off the top here. We'll feather this a little bit. Oh, white mage girl. Come on, put your hood down. Okay, let's see. Okay, just mummies in here. Oh, nice, okay. Yeah, he dies fast, that's good. He hits hard, though. Move it, bat. Nightmare. I have those every night. I think I'm scared of that. So I'm assuming there's 5 levels here as well. Like there has been in everything so far. Punch him. Punch him. Oh, he's a madman. He casts haste on himself. He'd probably hit a mage really hard. Hopefully we don't have to see that. Okay, there's 49 of them now. That's okay. Plague golem? Poisons? Excuse me? Like, at what point do you see the clay golem and go, you know what, he probably poisons me on hit. Some BS right there. That's a lot of damage, you know, for poor little noobs. Did not expect King Mummy to stay alive there, but Holy moly, can I go 4 seconds without a battle? I hate how the enemies always seem to attack first. Didn't heal, so I'll have to heal. Should be more than enough. Oh. Please use magic. Please use magic. Please use magic. So they just all get to attack first. Let's go. What else do we get? Wizrobe staff. Ambushed. Fuck. I was just gonna say we don't get the flap anymore, but we do. All is good. All is well. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so this wasn't the only reason I was here, was it? Well, that's a big green sword. Like, you don't fight Kraken last, do you? Oh, poot. Face from Batman.
I'm Batman. Where's Rachel? is she? Where's Rachel?
Okay, so what do I do? Like, where am I? Waterfall Cavern. Is that the only thing that's in here? Sorry guys, I'm just checking. I don't want to just stumble around anymore. That's all here. That's all here, folks. Oh man, these encounter rates. I'll complain about them until I'm done this game. They just don't let up. And then I go all this way without getting into a battle. It's like they listen, and they go, okay, you want a bitch? We'll prove you wrong right now. Keep bitching. Oh, that's a saber-tooth. Saber-teeth. So now what do I do with that? Somebody just write me a walkthrough. Oh, this is funny. This is funny. So I wasn't even supposed to be there. Like, where do I... How do I get there? Okay. I know what I'm doing. Pretty sure I missed the one thing I had to go to in Onrath. That's okay. Don't need to be sorry, my dude. Yeah, you hit pretty hard. Okay, guys. I'm on your TV. Hey, Ma. I'm on the TV. Wait, did I have to talk to that guy to unlock the Scuba Steve mask? Are you franking me right now? You're all a bunch of Frankerzies. You know what? If he hits one of the mages, he can probably kill one of them. He hits hard. Ah, never mind. Not hard enough, Desert Eagle. As soon as I get in the canoe, I get ambushed by a Neochew. How am I on your TV, Midnight? Oops, sorry. I need to figure out how to, like... I need to figure out audio settings. Because you watch people who stream, and they put stuff down, they pick stuff up, they move their mic around all the time, and you don't hear any of it. I cracked my toe and my mic maxes out. Help me. Help me. There's no way. Like, just like so bonkers this game. Like, how are you ever supposed to know what to do? I'm a big baby. Yeah, what's the Nintendo tip line? I need an adult.
Ow.
What's happening? Oh, the fairy in the bottle I bought did something. Okay. Because I should have known that, right? Right? Well, this is where it gets a little dicey. Like, do I want any of those? I don't know. I'll take an inn, though. 500 gil a night? Yeah, okay. So sleeping at the inn doesn't cure poison? Cat claws? I don't think he needs cat claws. Okay, these are big though. We're gonna buy two of those, four of these. No, yeah, we're just gonna do it. I don't even care. 26, that's big. Wait. Cool the jets here for a second. 35 now? Wait, no, that's what I wanted to do, right? 42, 33, 33. They have the same defense. You have the same defense as a Black Mage Midnight. 60. Okay, you know what? That's actually really good. So I guess the money was useful that I was finding. It was Un. I know his name. Oh, well look at this. The NPCs are helping me. It's all very interesting. Yale. Air will flow to that water for as long as you have it. What? Cool. So I just put it in my mouth? Let's go back. This walk kind of sucks, but... it's not that big of a deal. That'd be funny. Be like, well, the world's screwed. Kraken and Tiamat just to come up and destroy the world. Where's she going? Do you want to get in the barrel? Yes. Is this what James Cameron did? Yo, what a screen transition. Yeah, let's go, you cowards. Ten hits. Oh, it's over for these fools. Oh, a tornado? Oh, you're dead, tornado. A water naga. Is this Tekken? Yo, look at that experience. White shark. It's purple. Come on. Come on, game. Oh, yeah. Of course he gets to go first this time. Why not? Oh, they both get to. Okay. No, that's bad. Yeah, I really think they shower you with gil so much just because everything's so expensive. Like, when you first start off, it's tough to do anything. So I just used a lot of MP there. I wonder if just using one Heliga would have made everything better for 38. Guess we'll never know. We'll never find out. Think so? Oh, that it sucks when you... when it just doesn't kill him. But you wait till you fight Kraken and you do 20 hit combos. No, I'm pretty sure... well, I was at full. So what did I use? 18... 1836. Math is hard. But yeah, it definitely would have been cheaper to use Helga. I used 56 MP, so if Helga would have made everyone go to max, yeah, I think that is the better case there. You're right. I got you, babe. Like, these second tier spells probably aren't enough to kill things. Oh, no, never mind. We take that. We take that here at Farnsey Fazbear's Pizzeria. Ghost? Ghost Scoop? I got 666 gil there, and noobs leveled up. Noob's username is jnoobie666. Coincidence? I think not. Are nice levels. Mermaid. Evasion goes way up. Defense goes up only here. Defense. Our evasion goes way up. Just never get hit. But it's okay if I get hit. I'm gonna give it to you. You're lacking a little in the defense department, Mr. Mid. We'll turn into seafoam. Heck yeah. She may have turned to seafoam. I don't know. Oh, stop yelling. I'm here to save you. Just who are you? I'm your savior, baby. I can be your hero, babe. Nests on its lowest level. Oh, I was going backwards the whole time. Okay. That's great. Great news. Save you all. Okay, maybe I won't. Can't help but feel that's good. Okay, so I got the Rosetta Stone. But I have to defeat Mr. Kraken, don't I? Mr. Phil? I'm looking for a Mr. McCracken. First name Phil, last name McCracken. Is there a Phil McCracken here? Can somebody tell me? Okay, where are we going? We gotta go down. It's weird how you have to go down to kill the Kraken, but you have to go up to get the Rosetta Stone, which you need to go get when you need to, talking is hard. You need the Rosetta Stone to get, to Tiamat, I assume. put your defense up, you're still getting smacked. I still only have like 20 magic or 20 MP. So what's the point of putting magic on me? Oh, he casted one cure spell. Congratulations. What's up, buddy? What's up? Oh, these encounters, every 3 steps. Please. Yes, bless. This is hell. Every dungeon puts me closer to throwing the controller. Oh, and now my cat found something to play with. So now you're gonna have to listen to him. Oh, he found a milk tab. He's having the time of his life. Not much is cuter when he puts something in his mouth. And he walks around with it. Oh my god, this is a joke, right? Kawaii. He is very kawaii. Okay, I don't get it. I'm supposed to be going down, right? So did I just start? I'm lost. www.lost.com/help me/please. I know is I started on floor 3. And now I'm on floor 5. Well, if I could just see a map of this place, it would help out so much. I'm not even healing anymore. I gotta hit the old heals. I mean, I think I'm going the right way. I really have no idea of knowing, but I think I am. Like, there has to be downstairs here, right? Like, somewhere? I forgot to heal again. I'm just cruising for a bruising. Maybe there isn't? Every one of them got a turn before. My guys. Very nice. There was 9 of them. A 9-1 to me. I didn't heal again. I'm going to heal this time. It does quite a bit. Maybe a staircase in here. All they do is hit you. Okay. We got progress. see, I honestly think just like 5 Thundagos will kill Kraken. Mr. Phil. Okay, so this looks like new territory. Who can attack here? Okay, is this how I get out? Okay. So I can get out and go to the inn. And then maybe just straight through will be stairs down. I mean, it's pretty much just another grinding session. Hello, where's the inn in this godforsaken town? Been saved in a while. I'm gonna save there too, just in case something bad happens. Get in the barrel. Okay, hopefully straight leads me to stairs to go down. They didn't. But that's okay. Hopefully the troll hits me. That's okay. Okay, I don't want to go up.
need to go down, so maybe up and left.
Please. Nothing is better than flapping away an attack. She did it again. Downstairs, let's go. We did it. Well, those guys hit hard. Wow.
No.
Why are you doing me like this? I'm going up again. Please stop.
Hey buddy, what's up?
I mean, the good news is I'm just demolishing everything. So Phil shouldn't be a problem at all. Flap. Flap it away. Punch him. Punch him. Fine, you get punched. Now you punch back. There. Wouldn't that have just been easier if you punched first?
Yo, what was that?
Oh my goodness. What are you doing up there? Oh, this is a pretty good one. Or not. Oh, I can discard stuff. I didn't know you could do that. Please miss. Please use magic. No. Left. Man, these fights are getting annoying.
They all just attack first, and they do no damage. It's just a complete waste of time. Noobs, go faster.
I honestly don't know what's causing that to like pull me back. Seems like it's probably just a PSP thing. Oh, now you go first, of course. When I don't need you to. I honestly just don't want to run into another 9 cockatrice battle. Like, if you get unlucky, because their physical attack can stone you. So that's really bad. Floor after this. I can get through this. All this money. And no one to spend it on. King got money. King's rolling in it. You see that castle? Come on now. I can't afford a castle. I only have $369,000. Oh boy. I don't know where to go again. Maybe it's up and right. Let's try up and right.